Tonight, it is a Hockey East matchup featuring the University of Maine and the 7th-ranked Merrimack Warriors.
Flynn spins away from Bates. Abbott, centering pass. Canada, the save, rebound, score! It is Flynn who scores for the 5th time in 6 games. Maine collects a power play goal for the 13th straight game, and it's 1-0 Black Bears. 19th save for Joe Canada. Here is a steal by Sheen. Sheen, in, off the post, score! Sheen ties it with a laser from the right circle. It's a 1-1 game.
Big players score big goals.
Back to the point, Rutt. Cross ice, Pryor. Shot gets blocked down. That was a play that was kept in at the point, and they score as Pryor flips one in front. Basically a 5-on-3 as Bigos and Jardine were incapacitated and able to score from the blue line are the Black Bears to take a 2-1 lead. They're clicking at 19% with the man advantage. Todd with a wrister, Sullivan the save, Todd the rebound, score! And we are tied at 2. Third power play goal in the last 2 nights for Jesse Todd. Great. And that'll do it from Lawler Arena. Merrimack will go 2-0-1 against Maine this season, getting a third period power play goal from Jesse Todd to tie the game at 2.